action.
Yeah, can I?
Yeah, of course.
That'd be awesome.
First-round match in the United States Championship Tournament! Introducing first, he was part of the Army's World Class Athlete Program, former U.S. Army Sergeant, the Almighty Bobby Lashley!
Saluting the crowd here tonight, Bobby Lashley, proud to be competing tonight as a U.S. Army veteran.
Tribute to the Troops holds a special place in my heart because my father served in the Army for 26 years. I then followed his footsteps into the Army and I learned about discipline and respect and what it truly means to fight for something bigger than yourself. To all the troops, thank you for your service. And God bless America.
Well said, Bobby. It is business time for the almighty Bobby Lashley. Earlier we saw Santos Escobar qualify for the next round. Who will Escobar face? Will it be Bobby Lashley or Karrion Kross? Round one of the U.S. Championship continues next.
Brad Nessler is going to stick around and call a match with us, guys.
Looking forward to it.
Sponsored by Progressive's Keys to Progress program, gifting cars to veterans since 2013.
And this is our 21st annual tribute to the troops as we honor all those fighting for our freedoms around the world, including our own Marine Corps veteran, Montez Ford.
What is happening, WWE Universe? This is Montez Ford, one half of the illustrious Street Profits. And I was attached to the United States Marine Corps from 2008 to 2012. I joined right after high school, and I'm so glad and honored to serve this great country and to use every single thing that the service has taught me to give you the man and the WWE superstar that you see today. I just say thank you to all the troops. God bless everyone, and happy holidays.
And from our troops in attendance here tonight in Providence, Rhode Island, they've been chanting CM Punk all night, and they will get their wish. CM Punk is back on SmackDown live tonight.
His opponent, accompanied by Scarlett from Sin City, weighing in at 265 pounds, Karrion Kross!
With a methodical, calculated, and cold-blooded, Karrion Kross has been waiting for his opportunity to pounce, and he sees tonight, in round one of the United States Championship Tournament, as the perfect opportunity to seize his moment.
You know, Brad Nessler joining us, of course, the voice of CBS in Army-Navy football tomorrow. One of the things that WWE has that college football doesn't is these incredible entrances.
Oh, absolutely. When Cody came out, I thought, why can't they do that when Gary and I come out? That'd be pretty awesome.
So you're about to see some hard-hitting action here in this quarterfinals matchup, first-round matchup of the United States Championship Tournament. Brad, our own JBL, joining us on commentary tonight, a former United States champion. How important, John, is it to be United States champion in WWE?
Well, it certainly helped my career, but it also launched Bobby Lashley's career. Bobby Lashley's United States Championship, his first title he ever won, was from me. And I understood at that time how great Bobby Lashley would be. He became everything I ever dreamed of. But it all started with the United States Championship.
I remember Bobby in his last reign as United States Championship or Champion Fellas talking about the significance of a U.S. Army veteran being United States Champion, what it means to him. Lashley looking to take down Karrion Kross tonight and advance.
So now, Brad, I know you've had the opportunity over the years to meet with a lot of the young men and women who are representing the United States in our armed forces at the Army-Navy game as we get ready for the United States Championship Tournament matchup. What is it that strikes you about all these great men and women who come to these shows and, of course, the Army-Navy game?
Well, you know, it's a special breed of person, male, female, whatever, and whatever service they're in, be it Air Force, Army, Navy. And when you meet these guys, it's something different about them. And, you know, Bobby's already been there. And I was thinking to myself, when Bobby's dad was a drill sergeant, can you imagine getting the first day of basic training and going, I don't know if I'm ready for this.
Yeah, exactly.
John, you've been
Bobby, a two-time Armed Forces wrestling champion as well.
You know, John, you mentioned, look at going for the hurt lock here on Kross early on. John, you mentioned you've been in the ring with Bobby. What is it about Bobby Lashley? Is it the discipline?
There's a certain things.
Oh, what a right hand!
That are just different. You know, you lock up with certain people and you can sense right away there's danger or there's not danger. Kurt Angle was like that. Bobby Lashley, from the minute he came in there, when you locked up with a guy like Bobby Lashley, you realize this is a very dangerous person.
Well, also very agile, as you see there.
Lashley now back for Karrion Kross.
Brad, I know you've been a long time WWE fan. You were talking to Cody Rhodes earlier on about having a fandom for his father.
Right.
The late, great American dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Ooh, great strength of Bobby Lashley.
Great throw by Bobby.
Kross, such a huge man, but won't overpower Lashley here. Who's going to take it and advance in the United States Championship Tournament?
Lashley kicking out.
And this is a big match for Kross. Kevin mentioned it earlier. He's been away for a while. He's trying to get back into the thick of things with a win tonight.
Yeah, he certainly is. You can tell a little bit of frustration, anticipation as well to get back out there and get the better of Bobby Lashley and start to gain some momentum. We're getting the better of Bobby Lashley.
And that's the problem. Karrion Kross is in Gallatown of the world. Problem is he's out there with the almighty Bobby Lashley. And I think Bobby Lashley, I believe this is his tournament to lose.
You know what has impressed me most about Brad Nessler tonight? Is the fact that he actually knew you had a football career.
Yeah, most people did.
Karrion Kross.
He lasted a cup of coffee.
Even in San Antonio one time.
Yes, sir, I was.
He did his homework.
That's right. You know what gets me about Brad is that wonderful voice like Mean Gene Okerlund, that baritone voice. And I was born with one to make me sound like Jed Clampett. So him and Gary Danielson really are the best in college football, but that voice kills him. I'm jealous is what it is.
Great match right here, guys. You know, Bobby tomorrow is going to be saying, go Army, beat Navy. But right now he's going, go Bobby, you got to beat Karrion, you know?
Yeah.
Two-time WWE champion, three-time U.S. champion. Lashley's
fighting more.
You can feel the energy all behind the almighty Bobby Lashley now. Lashley moving well.
He's so quick, powerful as well.
There just isn't a flaw in Bobby's game.
This is what kills me when he keeps these guys up there.
Look at this.
That's what I'm talking about, this God-given strength. A lot of it comes from the gym. A lot of it comes from working out, your diet. But just God just gives certain people strength like that, and Bobby Lashley's one of them.
Lashley toward the corner. The knee up from Kross. Rocking Lashley. Oh, there's the power once more. My God!
Listen to this place!
Lashley a pace! Boom!
Oh, man, he almost cut him in half! Ho-ho! Karrion Kross just got boat raced!
A spear for the troops!
Wow!
Almighty Bobby Lashley!
Confirmation! The U.S. Army veteran, the almighty Bobby Lashley, advancing to the next round here in the U.S. Championship Tournament. Lashley will now face Santos Escobar.
Well, good luck, Santos Escobar. Good. And also, good luck to our guest tonight, Brad Nessler, who heads over a...